looking in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash
good! Is he good? You impetuous young boy!
Mash good!
Monster mash good!
Pizza pie.
This is the perimeter on the outside.
The cheese and the sauce is the air.
Here the ball is stationary in relation to the car, as no unbalanced forces are acting upon it.
The car and the ball are separate bodies, both travelling at a constant velocity. As the car decelerates due to an external unbalanced force, the ball's velocity increases relative to an observer in the car. An observer outside, however, would see the ball continuing at the same velocity and undergoing no acceleration. The ball continues to move forward until it is acted on by an unbalanced force, i.e. the seat. At this point, the beast is undergoing no acceleration as balanced forces are acting upon it from above and below. The beast is being acted on by an unbalanced force from above, accelerating it at 9.8 meters per second per second, assuming there is no friction. The beast is now decelerating as unbalanced forces are acting on it from below.
When two objects collide, they both exert a force on each other. These forces are equal in size but opposite in direction. Here, the action force is the two bodies running at each other, while the reaction force is when both bodies are propelled backwards.
Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Yay, Texas!